Hey guys, welcome back to another video. That was the weirdest intro ever. But I'm gonna do some bottle flipping today. Oh crap. It's because it was on my bed. But what I'm gonna be doing, since you won't be able to see me, I'm going to be over here on this side of my bed. I'm gonna be standing right here, and I'm gonna be flipping on that shelf. I'm so much an amateur, that shelf. So you guys are just going to have to trust me that I'm going to be over there. But I'm trying to find a good spot. I'm trying to find a good spot to film this. You'll just see it come from across the screen. That's how I'll know. First try. I'm gonna try and legitly bottle flip this. Okay, you still can't. Yeah, you still can flip this. Okay, so this is my fifth try, I think. Oh crap, I'm gonna pan off. Okay, I'm not gonna count tries, you guys can figure it out. This is gonna take forever. Nope, nope, nope. The fan is scaring me. Okay. 2 minutes, nothing. Okay, screw you, fan. Fuck. Okay, yes, I know how to do it. The fan was scaring me. Hold on, let me stop this fan with a pillow. No, don't spin. There, that's good. Okay, now time for the bottle flips. Wherever the bottle went, it's over here. Oh yeah, this is perfect. First try. Hockey. Oh, I missed the camera. Dang, that's the first time I even got the bottle on the shelf, I think. The audio's probably gonna be terrible on this video. Oh no, that was so close. See, now that the fan stopped, it's getting better. Well, not better, but easier to do. Walking around my bed constantly is getting annoying, though. Okay, are you kidding me? I gotta start jumping higher. Side. What is happening? I'm gonna give it like 3 more tries and try it from somewhere else. That was dumb. I didn't touch this. I'm gonna walk away from the bottle. The bottle landed. That's awesome. Well, that doesn't count as anything, so. Back to this. Oh, torture. Back to this torture. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna give it 2 more tries. That was dumb. This is my last try. Well, all my viewers can probably count, so. Okay, somewhere else. Okay, I'm gonna try it from over here. I'm gonna try it within the frame. Oh, barely in the frame. Okay, no, I'm gonna try it from on my bed. I'm right here. First try on the bed. Right there. I don't know if you can see that. I don't know if I put it in the right spot. But, yay, I did it. Oh, cool. Oh, crap. Now, I don't know how exactly I'm going to get that down. See you guys when I get it down. Okay, well, I got it down pretty quickly. I just swung a pillow at it. Surprisingly worked. Now I don't know what I'm going to do. Let's see. Try and cap up there. Once again, I'm over here. Oh, this time you can see the bottom. Fooey. That's how I got it done the last time. Okay, this time it's not coming down. Well, that was dumb. No. Okay. Oh, what? Okay. Okay, that's not happening because this is like a rounded cap. Oh, okay, guys, look what. Oh, the camera fell. Look what I just did first try. That just happened first try. Got it. Okay, I'm gonna set the camera right here so you can watch me do it again. I'm gonna do it right here, then cap it. Oh, that's gonna get annoying. Sorry, the camera's falling a lot. Do the first one again, just in case you didn't see it. Oh wait, you haven't seen it. Never mind. Okay. Is this even possible? Yeah, it is. This is gonna get annoying. This is rounded, so that's not gonna happen. Why are bottles so round? Ugh. I don't have much storage left, so I don't know what I'm gonna do now. Maybe I'll just do some regular bottle floats. Hope the camera doesn't fall. Even stand? Well, it can stand. Oh, crap. Why am I so bad at regular bottle flips? I can do it when I'm not recording. Why? Why can't I do it when I'm not recording? This is dumb. Okay. Well, I'm gonna end this video here. So, hope you guys enjoyed. This is a knife, and as always, stay random.